In this video, we'll explain an often misunderstood part of your HVAC equipment. What is an air handler? Air handlers consist of an evaporator coil, blower motor, and usually an electric heat strip. The air handler is a necessary component for an all-electric split system. The major difference between a gas furnace and air handler is that the furnace uses natural gas or propane to heat the home, and an air handler is all electric. The air handler is usually paired with an outdoor condenser, such as a heat pump, and the two units work together to heat and cool your home. An all-electric split system consists of two main parts, the outdoor condenser and the indoor air handler. The air handler circulates the conditioned air through the home, providing heating and cooling depending on the season. Air handlers can also contain additional components, including auxiliary electric heating strips and humidification, which helps in colder climates where continuous heating dries the air. Filtration, such as simple filters, HEPA filters, or even UV and electric static filters, can also be housed in the air handler's return path. To replace your air handler, choose the correct tonnage size based on your current system or from your home size and climate zone from HVACdirect.com's size calculator. It is important to match the CFM and refrigeration requirements of your current system. Then choose the correct airflow for your installation: multi-positional, upflow, downflow, or horizontal flow. Match your install space with the correct cabinet width and choose any additional components that best meet your needs. If you have any additional questions or need further assistance, please feel free to give us a call or chat with us online.